Disney movie mistakes in Toy Story 3. Sunnyside Daycare has security cameras that can clearly see the toys of all hours of the day, which either means that their security guard knows the toys are alive and just isn't telling anyone, or that they installed security cameras and then didn't hire security guards.